Hello and welcome to my new video. In this video I am going to show you how you can easily set up MUMMC on your Nintendo Switch. All you need is a micro SD card that's larger than 64 GB, and that's practically it. Also you need a PC. I believe you can do it on a phone, but I'm not quite sure. But yeah, so first up, we need to delete our internet settings on the Nintendo Switch, since we don't want our emunant to be online, except you have incognito enabled, then that should be okay. So when the internet connection is deleted, we can turn off our Switch and head over to our PC. Okay. Now that we are on our PC, you need to open a partition manager. I use Minitool Partition Wizard for this video. There are other free partition programs that should do the job. And yeah, you can choose whatever you want. So, once we open it, we go to Disk and Partition Management. Blah, blah, blah. No. So, first up, your SD card that you have inserted for your Nintendo Switch. Make sure to backup all the files that you have on the SD card, because they are going to get deleted. So, just tap on... So first up, we go to delete our partition, and then we are going to create one. We are going to set it as primary file system FAT32. Label doesn't really matter. SD, this also doesn't really matter. But first up, we are going to change this. All megabyte, and here we are going to put so first up let's lower this, and then we need to put 16 megabytes unlocated before, and after we need 29,872. So 29,872, and the rest we are going to just stretch out. Can I edit it now? No. So once you've got that, it should look something like this. Obviously, if you are using a bigger micro SD card, the middle partition is going to be way bigger. But if it looks like this, then just hit OK. And then this one, you are going to right click, create, just ignore this warning, and then put it as unformatted. Okay, so it should look something like this, and then you are just going to apply yes, and then just let it run. So, now that everything's done, you can just close out and open your SD card. Now you can just put the atmosphere files and Hecate files on your SD card. So the atmosphere files. And now the bootloader folder. Also this one. Right. Also the Fuse primary in the payloads folder. So now you can just eject the SD card and put it into your switch, and then you can just inject the payload using your preferred method. Okay, now that we have injected the Hecate payload, we are just going to go to MU-MMC and then on Create MU-MMC, we're going to tap on SD partition, on continue, and now we just need to wait. So I'm going to cut this for you so you don't have to wait through all of this. So we are going to see us when this is finished. Okay, so now that it has finished, we can just close and then we can go to change MU. Wait. So, okay. So now MU-MMC is enabled, so we can go to close, payloads, and Fuse primary, so now MU-MMC is enabled. You can tell it because of the cloud icon that none of them are installed. So I recommend to change the theme so you can tell them apart more easily. So I'm going to use the black theme on MU-NAND, and on SysNAND I'm going to use the white theme. Also, okay. So that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. If it could help you, then maybe consider liking or subscribing to this channel, and I'll see you again next time.